Because I have a gripe with therapy. And if you've been watching my channel for long enough, you know that I have a gripe with many things. And I'm always right. I'm eternally correct. If I have a gripe with something, then that something is in trouble because my logic is infallible. And I have a genuine problem with therapy as a whole. So let's start from the beginning. What is therapy? Well, therapy is the idea that you need to go through life crying about the bad things that have happened to you to some other mortal being as if they are God. And that somehow that makes things better. You need to go to some other normal human with their own problems, who's no better than you, and sit there and go, oh, this happened, that happened, and sit there and bitch about it. And that somehow this inaction is gonna improve your life. This tape speech is gonna have a lot of different elements to it because my problems with therapy are varied. But one of my largest problems with therapy is that it's an antithesis to my worldview. And my worldview is that action always wins. Momentum, speed, power, forward, forward, forward. Anyone who's done business with me knows the first thing I say is, okay, good idea. How quickly is it done? The sooner it's done, the sooner it makes money. If it takes 2 days instead of 1 day, that's one extra day we've lost we can never make money during. You want to be a millionaire, do things quickly. Action wins. Therapy is not action. Therapy is sitting and crying and complaining. Talk is not action. A fucking chit chat isn't action, is it, G? No, G knows. Action is doing something. If you feel depressed, G, you're gonna spill my fucking coffee and you're ruining my tape speech. Piss off. If you feel depressed, you go to the gym. You do something. You don't sit and cry about it. Well, I feel depressed, let's go sit and have a talk. Words don't count as action, not in the harsh realm of reality. So that's one of the first problems I have with therapy. The second problem I have with therapy is therapists don't want you to get better. Therapists want little piles of goo they can poke at, little weak individuals they can just poke at and ask stupid questions to. We're gonna pay an hourly rate forever. It's not in their business model to improve your life. It doesn't make any sense. They just wanna sit there and let you just talk shit as long as it takes. What's crazy about this is, how can you go and sit in front of a therapist and not cross your mind that this therapist has a bullshit life anyway? All these therapists are getting divorces and cheating on their fucking wives and are just as depressed as you. So why the fuck do you think they know anything? If therapists understand psychology so well, why are they not all living these perfect ideal lives? Well, they're not, because they don't know shit. And I